Hey everybody, welcome back. We are now on Fike Isle, and we're actually working with the Peller here. We need to meet him in the Stone Circle at midnight. It is now 10 p.m., and just a recap here. During his travels through No Man's Land, Geralt ran into the Peller once more. The strange fellow had a favor to ask of the Witcher. He wanted Geralt to help him perform a cherished local peasant rite known as Forefather's Eve. During this ritual, he explained, lost spirits are summoned and their deeds judged. Fantastic material, by the way, for a poet looking to make his name with an atmospheric ballad. This Forefather's Eve was set to be held at midnight on Fike Isle, and Geralt, having no other plans and his curiosity piqued, promised to attend. So, it is in fact on Fike Isle, yes, but not in the exact location that I was thinking. It's a little off to, I guess, the west. And so, we are within running distance. Shouldn't be too big of a problem to get there. But, oh yeah, here we go. Necrophages. Just like that, we're into it. Come on, let's go. So there's a little bit of, hold on, this is crazy. There's a little debate on to what actually causes the Quen to last longer. And the debate was between the damage, the amount of damage we take, or adrenaline points. Based on that, I think it's actually damage. Because I was just trying to keep an eye there while that was happening, and I didn't see our adrenaline points drop or anything while we got hit, so unless I miss something, which is possible. Whoa. We'll have to take a closer look if we get into more combat, but oh, you know what? Let's go ahead and take these. There is some good advice, actually, that I shouldn't necessarily eat the honeycombs and stuff because they fetch a fair price. And I could be selling them instead. There we go. So we'll be on the lookout for that. We got a ton of boats here. Oh, maybe that's what brought all of these people? What's going on here exactly? When in out, fleeting to an end. What comes next? Once life subsides, man his own fate decides. This is kind of interesting. Peller, before I talk to you, what do we have here? Have we been under here already? We may have, because I'm not able to open this, although I don't recall it. Man, his own fate decides. Okay, I'm here.
Just in time. Good folk, behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear. Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help, some will be. From these, you must protect us. Evil creatures, keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done.
Oh, I see. Yeah, we could do this. Now let's go.
Begin. Keep us from harm, and let them not disturb the circle.
You got it. Okay, what can we expect?
What is this life? Well, you know.
We're by the water.
Once life subsides,
man his own fate decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're harried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
The storm.
We're prepared to end their grief.
Let's begin Forefather's Eve.
So we're by the water, which, yeah, okay. It's definitely necrophages. But I'm also, because it is Fike Isle, you never know.
ever caught in this world's thrall. See this sign, gentle pale. Ye we summon, ye we call.
Oh, why can't I dodge that?
A sound I hear. Tis right.
Spirit works instead of night.
Burn the incense ever higher.
Whoa! Come on. Clear out one of them.
Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
God, you hit hard. That'll do. I feel like we just kind of stood there and watched him burn.
Hark, a sound I hear. Tis right. A spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
Who are you exactly?
Who are you?
He knows.
Okay, am I going to know?
Should I drive him away?
Nice.
I've come for you, patricide.
Patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire!
Is that...
Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
Help me!
Typical of witch hunters. I really shouldn't get involved, but, like, I'm already committed, and, I like the pillar. So...
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take him and disperse the others.
Oh, really? Okay. I thought that maybe they'd be reasonable. I was clearly wrong about this.
Grounds. Ye cannot brush the circle.
Mistake.
Whoa. Come on. Oh, there it is.
Ill, woe away. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. Yet we cannot stop what has begun.
What are you thinking exactly? So,
bloodshed, it do any harm?
That interrupted the ritual, obviously.
They who thirst for the gore of men shall come. God's willing, they will be few, and the pillar shall finish the rite.
Okay, and what does that mean?
If you want to
continue, in English,
I'm ready.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom.
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What is in the darkness loom?
Wraiths!
Oh, yep, Fike Isle.
This sacred ground is blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete.
Had a
People,
feeling.
Save yourselves! If your lives you value, run!
Oh, great. We've got three of them, it looks like. Whoa. Okay, come over here. Come on. Oh, this is bad. Okay, hold on. I don't like that we're getting caught in those corners there. Gotta get the Urden down. Whoa, there's too many! There's one. Let's go. There we go. Whoo. Toxicity is a bit high too, like everything is kind of right on the edge.
All is lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back. Likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambrose, the pillar fears not.
Okay, so patricide. I'm guessing that's like killing a parent. If my word origins are correct.
That wraith called you a patricide. He get it right?
Aye.
If I'm gonna help you, I gotta know everything. Why'd you kill your father?
Yeah,
the
okay.
Pillar does not wish to speak of this.
Well, if I'm to help you, you kinda need to be open with me.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're afraid, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambrose lies in the swamp.
Fine. I'll find his body, see what I can do.
Okay, now we're gonna go look for his father. Presumably that is his name, Ambrose. The fact that he doesn't call him father is actually, that could be a bit of a clue as to what the relationship is like. Obviously he killed him for a reason, but we don't know what that is yet. Got a couple witch hunter swords. Let's go ahead and drop some of our basics here. And if we're to take a look, oh wow. This actually does more straight damage than what we have right now. But this gives us all types of other benefits, like we've got some of the runes in there, obviously. And then just the bonuses for bleeding and critical hits, so I think we would stick with this one. But interesting to see how strong swords they have as well. And then some basic Witcher swords, I guess. Or Witch Hunter's swords, I should say. Okay, let's do this. Let's take a second. Toxicity will wear off. Let's use that one, and then we'll go in and get this one going again. Now, where is this? Looks like it's a ways off. He said the swamp, so, okay. Oh yeah, it's way over here. It's right by the bog again. Okay, all the boats are gone. That's fantastic. Let's, you know what we could do is we could kind of work around this way and then go and meet him. That's not a terrible idea. I just wish we had a boat. But I suppose we could just run across. And then the channel doesn't look like it's too far to swim across either, so could be worse. Go for a nice little 2 a.m. dip. Alright, let's actually stay on the island until we have to. We can cover a little bit of ground faster here. Alright, let's move. Oh, what do we got? We're gonna leave them. Let's move! Okay. So one of the things I've been thinking about a lot, actually, as you guys probably can imagine, is Gwent. I've been thinking about going to play those people that have beaten us in the past that I can't beat. Like, it's honestly, the last girl that we played, I'm a little bit furious that I couldn't beat her, but her deck was so good. So good. I did learn a few things about how I kind of misplayed my decoys, and I should have enticed her to play more cards in the first round and then lost some of my cards because I could have brought back more and just replaced them with decoys anyways. So I learned a few things out of it, which is promising, but what is this now? Looks necrophagy. I mean, that seems to be what we run into the most. But let's see. Oh yeah, it's Neckers. All right. You know, it's funny, like, we don't see Neckers very often. We see all types of necrophages, but not these little guys. Now what? Oh god. What is this thing? Oh, it's a big one. Come on. Whoa. Oh, he's gaining health.
Time to end this.
There we go. That wasn't too bad. Okay, rotting flesh, yummy. Okay, greater glyph of Quinn, I like that. Crossbow, lesser glyph of Ard. Bounty Hunter's Gambeson relic. Hello. Let's take a little look-see. Alright, so this isn't as fancy as I thought it was going to be. The Quen sign intensity is actually fantastic, and I think I'm going to go ahead and use that here. Beautiful. We can't use these on our swords, we can only use these strange ones here. Adrenaline point gain would be okay, I suppose. Although I don't know how I'm utilizing my adrenaline points at this point. Well, I realize the redundancy in that statement. Actually, don't think I am utilizing them that well, because I haven't invested a lot in the swordsmanship tree, so I don't know that I need to worry about adrenaline point gain just yet, but very soon I'm gonna sit down and, like, almost fully flush out my plan for what the hell is that thing? What is that? Is that a, it's an insect of some kind. For sure. We have enhanced oil, let's go for it. Yeah, it's an Indriga. we haven't... Oh, God. What's shooting at me? Oh, we missed it. Come on. Come on, fire. There we go. That'll help. Whoa! Didn't catch it. Okay, big boy. Whoa! Whoa! I don't like that. Establishment restored. I always feel like there's like, I feel good when that happens. And they always are surprising. What's happening here? This is not like the others, is it? Oh, maybe it is. Populace has returned. Okay. Good. I'll see if we can go chat with any of them. We haven't seen Andriegas for a long time either. This is kind of, this is new territory. Bunch of mutagens. It's fantastic. Oh, look, we've got an herbalist here.
What?
Got anything interesting?
Oh, wow, he's loaded up. Let's see. Nothing really that we need, I don't think. Some bear hides, some lesser glyphs of Quen, Optima Matter. Nothing that stands out to being unique.
Farewell.
I don't know that we've seen any of them, actually, that have been unique. Like, once we kind of liberate an area and they move in, like, I haven't noticed it. That they've sold anything that I needed.
Oh,
sorry. Seriously, I just restored your homeland. And you're gonna call me freak because I bump into you. That actually gets under my skin a bit. Okay, and we go from lush forest to desolate wasteland. Let's go, lovelies. You guys aren't gonna like that cloud. Oh, I missed them. Come on. Come on, let's go. Over here. Whoa! God, there's so many of these guys. My God. Too many. Got a little sloppy there. Damn it. Okay. You know what? That's actually, I'm taking that as a lesson learned because that shouldn't happen, but they get so overwhelming, and it's hard to, like, keep up with dodging, and it's actually quite challenging. I like that, though. Like, I like that just even the smaller packs can actually have a significant impact. Much better. I really hope that that they eventually release like a patch of sorts that makes it like a permadeath, because that would be like the ultimate challenge. I don't know how you would do it though, because you can't play it in one sitting, you know, so I'm not sure how that would work, but there would be some people that would be menacing enough to give that a try for sure. All right, these little guys, come on. Watch. Oh yeah. I don't know if that actually takes care of the nest, if I have to plant a bomb in there or not. I think I do. I should have just went right for it. Okay, hold up here. Okay, let's close this thing, as I should have.
Best blow it up.
Oh, really? Where did you come from? Because I'm pretty sure that I just destroyed your nest. There we go. A seashell, drowner tongue, monster blood. And I've learned that seashells, because I sold one before, but we should actually break this down because there might be, like, pearls or something inside, which is, like, that's really cool. Okay, we could go to one more location across the way here. I'm a bit worried about our health, so I think once we cross, we'll probably rest. At least looks like we're safe from underneath. And there's that giant tree that we were looking back to on the way to Fike Isle. And I would like to actually check that out at some point. So yeah, anyways, to finish my point about the Gwent stuff, I'm really interested in doing like the actual quests because of the fact that I think we'll get better cards. Maybe I'm wrong, but I'm assuming here. And also because I think it'll probably gradually scale and maybe it'll send you to fight like more difficult people and you'll gradually increase your challenge. Whereas when we do a round of Gwent against people randomly, it's very kind of abstract as to what their level of play is going to be, so... They also sometimes make questionable decisions, but... Okay, are those humans? It looks like humans. It is.
Still! Get him! Come on!
What the fuck?
Ha! Witchcraft!
You, I want dead first.
Oh, you're fucked.
There we go. Come on. Alright, if you're gonna make me do it.
Hey, soldier!
You made me do it. Okay, some of these things I'm not gonna grab anymore. I say that now, but I'll probably get right back into the habit. Okay, phosphorus, dark steel ingot, split bolts, another crossbow. So what are split bolts? Silver damage. Probably good against werewolves, I imagine, but that's not till level 22. This is level 18, 150% attack power. Crazy. Okay, area cleared. Let's go ahead and get into this one then. We can ride Roach. Looks like it might be a nice open field we can run through. Well, never mind that. Roach, you're gonna have to learn to trust me. Man, what do we have here? Entrance. Have we been here? What the hell? Okay, no, we have been down here. What were we down here for, though? Oh, you know what this is? Oh, no, maybe not. Is this where the spirit was? Yeah, I think so. I think that's where the spirit was. Looks a little different, considering there's no evil demon residing inside. Okay, let's be smart about this. Oh, you know what? There's this guy over here that we're supposed to go see for a reward as well. I don't know if it's been a week yet. I think it's close. Come on, you guys. It's really challenging fighting in these bogs because the elevation changes so dramatically. Uh-oh, swords are damaged. Oh, he didn't even... I thought he was on his last legs there. There we go. Okay, let's get a little repair going on. Yeah, we're at 50%. It's not terrible. Okay, what are we looking for here? I don't imagine he's gonna have like a marked... Great, oh, here we go, we've got something here. Oh, he's literally just... Oh, wow.
Swamps kept Ambrose's body in good shape. Even where the Peller smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That oughta get the Spectre to leave.
Okay.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
Okay, and now go see the Peller. Okay, he's far away. While we're here, let's see. The volunteer... Was it a contract? Yeah, right here. This is... Yeah, this is him. I mean, let's see what the timing is.
Witcher, greetings.
How you been? You remember me?
I want my coin. Where is it?
You've come too early. We said a week.
Just making sure you remember.
Okay, okay.
See you soon.
Actually, I like that we had a little touch point with him, to be honest. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do, because I imagine we're just gonna have to run back exactly where we were. No, we don't, actually. The Peller has gone to Blackbow. Okay. So, let's take this. Oh yeah. Oh god. You know what? These guys, they can do whatever they want! There we go. I'm slightly worried about where this is gonna go, actually, with the Peller. So far, anybody that we spend a lot of time with ends up not being around for too long. Okay, oh right, yeah, this is back at his place. Alright, I'm sure you have a story to tell.
White wolf, wise wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
Found your father's body. Had to burn it.
Good you did. Return for me, ye would have.
But, okay, why did you do it?
What's your story? You actually kill your father?
'Twas an evil man. The Peller feared him once, but then grew brave. What his father did to his mother, the Peller could not look upon it. So he split the father's head with an axe, left him in the swamp. But folk knew.
Ghost's not likely to come back.
Thank you, Witcher. a reward for your aid, and if herbs or remedies you ever need, for near nothing you will have them from me.
Okay, so that's actually pretty cool because we get a little bit of coin and a discount, I guess, on any future purchases from him.
Wise
Let's
wolf.
Actually see what he
Wise
has.
Wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
Could use a few potion ingredients.
Okay, oh my god. He sells a lot of stuff. Almost an intimidating amount. Look at these. Okay. So we could buy our own diagrams to craft greater glyphs. And he sells all of them. Regular glyphs. I mean, if you're going to spend the money, you spend it on the expensive ones, I think. And then these ones for our... Yeah, this is great for our swords. Just attack power even, I think, is probably like the best ones to put in our swords. Or maybe armor piercing. Armor piercing for our steel swords, maybe not our silver ones. Poison. See, I'm thinking you buy these ones and then you stack them. Bleeding. Burning's also good. Stagger. Oh, this is really cool. I don't think, just to be sure, I don't think that we have any of the greater ones, right? Yeah, no, we have to check crafting anyways.
So long.
Alright, let's check. I think they're all at the bottom. Upgrades. So yeah, we have lessers, which is fine. I'm curious to see... Oh, what did that say? Only blacksmiths can forge weapons and only... Yeah, okay, we know that. But anything in here we can make on our own, right? Craftsman, amateur. Yeah, see, that might be a bit of a challenge.
White wolf.
Could use it.
Because if I want to buy, let's see here. Chernobog. Okay, so here's stagger, burning, bleeding, freeze. And if we stack three freezes together, that would be pretty cool. Poison, stun. Armor piercing would be good, but I don't need that just yet. Sign intensity, yeah. Adrenaline point gain, attack power would also just be great. I'm thinking burning would be cool because fire tends to work pretty well against everyone and everything. Let's grab one. And let's see what it costs to actually use.
So long.
Okay, so we actually need... Oh, I see. Okay, so we need lessers, and then we can make the regular ones, and then we can use those to make the big ones. So, the good news is it looks like it doesn't require a lot of other stuff. But now, if we want to buy more
Wise
from
wolf.
Him...
Wise wolf.
We could buy the other levels. So here's the lesser, and then the regular one would be great. It's kind of pricey. We've spent a lot of money on him, but...
So long.
I'm just curious to see how that all goes down. Okay, and to do this... Oh, I see. So we need a lesser runestone, which don't know where that comes from, and amber dust, which we don't have. He probably sells them for a heavy fee, I'm sure.
White wolf, what?
Could use a few.
Let's see, does he sell rune stones? Yes, he does. Okay, they're not bad. And then amber dust, I don't see, but we could probably dismantle some of the stuff that we have into some amber dust. I mean, he said he was going to give us a deal, but truthfully, I mean, he's still pretty pricey. Maybe we could sell some of these ones. Yeah, these go for a pretty penny. I'm going to hold on to the greater ones for sure. The lessers I'll sell. Mind you, we could keep these for when we want to build into, like, greater glyphs of art and stuff like that. These are worth a lot. We're going to pick up a lot of these as we go, too. So, I'm going to actually sell these. We'll just keep our graders for now. Okay, cool. So, I think this is a good point to take a bit of a break. When we come back, let's see, what are we going to work on? We've got a couple of things. We've got some of the fist fights, which I would like to do. Maybe I do an episode that's separate to, like, some of these basic ones, like the horse races, the fighting, the Gwent cards. The Soothsayer is one of the Gwent cards. And then the other one is Stepan. He's in Novigrad, though. Don't know that I want to go and see him. We also have the Volunteer. Geralt's sensitive ears picked up a very strange sound, something between off-key singing and bellowing of a stuck pig. That's in Novigrad as well. We have contracts. That's probably what we'll do. Contracts and treasure hunts. Let's see where these are. Okay, there's one. And here's the other. So those could be kind of cool. If we look, take a look at our contracts. The Merry Widow. Whereabouts is that in relation to us? Okay, that's actually pretty close as well, right by Linden Vale. It's not bad. Jenny of the Woods. Where did it say Jenny of the Woods was? Interrogate the witnesses. Oh, Midcops, right. Okay. So, maybe what we do Jenny of the Woods, then we could go over by Linden Vale. I don't know how long those two will take, but then we could go and do the Witcher gear ones, which are up here and up here. Witcher, up here, get it? And the only thing is that we have a whole bunch of things over here, and I'm not sure if there's anything that's going to take us there, so we might have to actually force ourselves to go and do them. But, I mean, I could be wrong, too. They could be other contracts that we haven't learned about. So, anyways, thank you guys very much for watching. We'll see you very soon, and take care of yourselves. Bye.